But I do tend to pick on the guys a lot, so thank you for being a good sport about it. But I got to pick on the ladies for a minute, because the rage these days for the ladies are these painting with a twist parties. Are you guys familiar with these in Holly? Yeah, nobody gets too excited about them, but you're familiar. I'll bring you up to speed on what these things are. It's when a group of women gets together with all their girlfriends. They all paint pictures while drinking wine, which proves that women will pretty much get on board with anything that involves inviting their girlfriends and drinking wine. Which incidentally is how I got my living room repainted for $60. That was the cost of 10 bottles of Jacob's Creek Merlot. Next month I'm planning a girls' night out kitchen cabinet refinishing party, so I'm super, super excited about that.